Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Selamat pagi, siang, sore, dan malam untuk semua yang ada di muka bumi ini. Kembali lagi bersama saya dengan Mas L di L Gaming Channel. Kali ini kita akan lanjutkan kembali game channelnya, guys. Ya, kemarin kita sudah masuk menemukan apa yang namanya Legendary Spring. Legendary Spring. Dan di dalamnya ternyata ada si Pichi Pichi, makhluk yang kita kira sudah punah, saudara-saudara. Dan kita punya satu tugas. Mereka minta dibawain tiga benda, ya. Tiga benda itu apa aja? Mari kita lihat ke dalam gamenya. Let's go. Yos, kita sudah kembali ke tempat kita ini, ke tablo. Bukan tablo ini. Ini kita ke Skop Spino, guys. Kota yang akan kita bangun, dan ada tugas itu, banyak tugas baru ini. Kita lihat dulu satu-satu, ya. Sana nih. Ini. Jadi gede nih tempatnya.
Great, another failure.
What?
Hey, Vess. What are you up to?
You got eyes, right?
Yeah. But that doesn't mean I know what I'm looking at.
Betul. Suka begitu emang.
I'm working on material processing to grow our lineup.
Lineup.
But nothing I try works.
Lineup ngapain, ya?
You just witnessed me ruining some of my most prized materials.
Oh.
I bet my brother wouldn't be struggling like this. Guess I'm still not juga. Ready.
Jangan patah semangat gitu dong.
Well, good luck with that.
Hey, I know when someone's spacing out on me. You know, if I improve my skills and our shop's lineup grows, you'll be able to make your vehicles stronger.
Yeah.
Wait, for real?
Beneran.
The better the materials, the better they should perform.
Okay.
I knew you'd like that. I have a proposal. Request. There's a merchant named Kuo, whom I know from my Talbo days.
Kuo. What the Talbo?
Could you ask him to come to Spino?
Mm-hmm.
He's a peddler. Won't he turn up eventually?
Well, thing is, Spino's apparently not very profitable. So he only swings by when he feels like it.
So buy from another merchant.
The materials I ruined just now are pretty rare.
Pretty rare.
Kuo's the only person I know who has them. So
gitu.
Please, he's been obsessed with racing lately. He's probably near the Lisab racetrack.
Ah.
Fine. I guess it's worth it to power up our bots.
Okay.
But I don't even know what he looks like.
Iya, kayak gimana mukanya?
Oh, that won't be a problem.
Bentar. Ada bulu-bulu terbangan ke muka.
Maybe it's the noisy races, but he's a bit hard of hearing. You'll know him right away from his booming voice.
A loud guy, huh?
Loud
guy. Guess that'll work. I'll be off.
Thanks! I'll get my tools polished up and ready to go!
Alright. Berarti kayak side quest gini, ya. Okay. Di sini ada apa lagi?
You okay? You've been staring at the furniture for a while now.
I was thinking. I've never seen colors like this in Shion's shop.
I can't always find colors that really speak to me there.
Mm.
So I ask my painter friend to mix up some colors for me instead.
Talo.
Pretty neat. Did your friend make me a cool color too?
I don't know. I've already put in my own order. But once she's finished with that, then maybe.
All right, I'll try asking anyway.
She's always collecting dyes in Aqua Camp.
Thanks, I'll check it out.
All right. Payment in pain. Search for Adni. Oke. Ini ada apa lagi nih?
Hey, nice to see you again. Mm-hmm. Is it just my imagination, or has the town gotten more lively?
The town is more lively.
Oh yeah,
lively.
I found something cool, so I'll share it with you.
Apa tuh? Peta baru? New treasure map? Wapo. Oh, ancient gold.
Bring me any rare items you find.
Okay.
I'll make it worth your while.
Alrighty. that. Ini.
Hey there.
Oh, nine apa?
Oh. Thank you so much.
Nanti aja.
See you.
Ih, gua enggak ngapa-ngapain. An?
Do you need anything?
Kamu punya apa, En? Mobil. Jambot. Jambot. Nanti deh.
See you later.
Alright. Let's go, guys. Kotanya makin besar nih, guys. Pinonya. Gue ngapain lari ke pintu ya? Kan bisa keluar langsung dari peta ya. Apa pada ih kok tau tuh mereka jambat hei mereka kodok. Oke, kita ke sana langsung ya, misinya deket.
Alright, let's go find that spring.
Kan udah udah ketemu spring. Oh, spring yang si ini punya si Mage General. Yos, kemana kah kita ini? Tuh, apa itu? Ini ketemu si itu ya, berarti ya, itu ya, oke ya.
What kind of region are we in?
Well, there should be a few towns, an army base, and a bandit hideout around here.
Oh, waktu itu gua ada jalan bawat-bawat. Tolong.
Sounds like nothing but trouble.
Bisa buat loncat mobil.
Exactly. Don't let your guard down.
Here we go.
Ini ada. Duh. Wow, tinggi banget. Duh,
It's the leader of the raptors.
Watch out for its fiery breath in particular.
Anak-anak, bobo.
Easy on the boost.
Geli, 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 geli kata dia. Apa ini?
Do you think we'll ever explore all of Sandland?
Tiger. Nah, dia belok. Kodok. Apa ini?
I am intrigued though.
Gotta make the most of the journey. No holding back.
Okay. Sepertinya kita harus ganti kendaraan.
What do you think is up with that terrible secret Ari mentioned?
Not sure, but we know that water source has to be big enough to keep the whole kingdom alive.
It's probably much larger than the legendary spring.
Baik, kalau baik nggak boleh. Ini kita kemana ya? Arahnya ke sana tuh. Makin banyak aja nih musuhnya.
If it's really that huge, maybe the whole demon village could move there.
I doubt the king of demons would want to move.
Which means we'd have the place to ourselves. I'm gonna play video games all day.
Dadah.
And that's why I won't give you permission to move out on your own anytime soon.
Oh, kita ke sana apa? Find kue.
Did the royal army used to be any better in your day than it is now?
I wonder. Knowing what I do now about the rebel army and the Peachy, I'm starting to think that everything I used to believe in was built on a foundation of sand.
Including what you thought about demons?
Yeah, that too. You've opened my eyes, most of all.
What? Oke. Okay. Oke. Okay. Kayaknya disuruh ke bawah.
There are royal army soldiers all over Sandland. There's even a bunch near our village.
Most of them are stationed near the royal capital. It can be a lot more hit and miss the farther you get away from there.
Okay.
You'll also see supply units traveling around as they transport goods to bases.
Those are probably the ones who passed near our village.
Mana dia? Mana dia? Ini apa? Lewat mana ini juga? Oh, jalan gitu. Hey. Oh. Ini ada tank kan kemarin-kemarinan tuh. Mana tanknya? Mana orangnya? Oh, si jenderalnya udah pergi, guys. Tadi yang kemarin kita dia masih
gitu ya. Take precautions to
Okay.
Supreme Commander Zayu, we have General Are on the line.
Ayolo.
Give me that! Can you hear me, Are? What kind of lies have you been telling to the king, you bastard?
No.
And what of Tifa? Have you finished him or not?
I'd appreciate some confirmation that you haven't completely lost your mind!
Hello? Hello? Sorry, it seems reception's bad here.
Can't hear
what you're saying! Over!
No response from the troops guarding the water source or General Are.
What? Dispatch my personal elite guard to the water source!
Personal elite guard.
Stop Shiva at all costs!
According to information from the news office, a criminal organization attempted to go after the bounty on Shiva's head yesterday.
Mm-hmm.
But were instead defeated by him. With the help of a young but incredibly powerful red demon.
A young red demon? That's Beelzebub!
What did you know?
Beelzebub? Zayu, why is Shiva fighting alongside the Feed Prince!
Get the research lab on the line!
Can you hear me, Dr. Posey? Prepare the insect men for combat right away!
Insect men!
And deploy our secret weapon as well!
Okay, I'm on.
The insect men? That's too dangerous! They're not yet complete!
I don't care! As long as they can kill Siva and that demon, they're ready enough!
Itu apa? Itu apa?
As you wish.
Apa itu? Yeah. Insect Man. 2100. Oke. Okay. Oke, ke atas. Tunggu. Map dulu dong. Baru, guys. Baru. Masih berabu-abu, berawan, berkabut. Kayaknya sih yang gak sama juga. Sana deng. Dynamo.
I'm going in. Now, where's the treasure?
Ini gak boleh ketahuan lagi. Kan benar. Kan kita waktu pertama kali nyolong tank ya. Coba ke atas. Ada apa di atas? Oh, ada peti itu di ujung. Kayaknya ya. What? Gue enggak ngelihat. Lagi ngerokok di atas ya.
Gotta be more careful.
Oh, itu dia. Gue nggak ngeliat, bro. Tuh, kalau dari sini nggak kelihatan, bro. My bad. Padahal ada panahnya tuh.
An enemy encounter.
Yeah. Oh.
Oops.
LOL.
Gotta be more careful. Probably shouldn't go too crazy inside the base.
Okay, dia kayaknya ngadepnya ke sini. Terus dia kayaknya ada jendela. Kayaknya salah satu-satunya jalan lewat sini.
Here we go.
Dia nggak lihat. Dia ngadepnya ke sini emang. Jaganya, iya benar, jaganya, posisi jaganya itu benar begitu. Terus sekarang gue mau kemana? Beda lagi ya guys. Kan tadi gue pernah kesini, belum kan? Belum pernah guys. Oke. Sana. Tunggu, aku suruh nyebrang ke situ gitu. Eh, hey, kayaknya gue udah pernah ke sini deh. Hop. Ini gue udah pernah kesini. Ini kalau ke situ jadinya kesini nyebrang gitu kan? Tuh kesini kan dia. Kan kalau gue kesono, ngadep ke sini kan. Terus tadi jalannya ada kesini juga tuh. Ini udah kebuka. Berarti gue harus ke sana, buka pintu itu. Yes. Oke. Okay. Arigato gozaimashita. Berarti gue enggak bisa.
Probably shouldn't try to drive a bot around inside the base.
Okay.
I'll come back for the rest later.
Bukan mobil, motor. Projector gue dong.
Here we go.
Kelet dulu. Bisa nggak?
It looks like we're not the only travelers out here.
Oh, ini
we should think about stopping by that campsite they're using ourselves.
I thought Are said he gave all his soldiers an impromptu holiday.
Must be Zeus' lapdogs. They're tough. Stay on your toes.
Anjay. Yuk, untung buat tank apa motor. Gak boleh gitu kenceng-kenceng. Lari dia. Wow. Okay, let's go.
When you run into enemies in the desert, taking a head count is a good first step.
Can't we just pick them off one by one?
Tuh, basokannya gue tembak.
Nice, one down.
Okay. When you run into enemies in the desert, taking a head count is a good first step.
Can't we just pick them off one by one?
Uteng ungu kayak sel.
If there are only a few, sure. But with large groups, you risk getting surrounded.
Sounds more complicated than I thought.
Oh, ini ladang tempuran, ladang medan. Aduh, kena. Teman gue sedikit. Mana lagi enak nih. Ini kemana gue ya? Gila banget, bro.
Do you think we'll ever explore all of Sandland?
Senjata tank bisa gue tembak, kan?
heads spin. I'm intrigued though.
Gotta make the most of the journey. No holding back.
Ini apa berkilau-kilau? Aku suka yang berkilau-kilau. Ini tempat apa? Keluar naga. Anjir, itu yang tadi lubang. Lumpur. Ini kayaknya naga nih guys nih. Berubah. Berubah guys.
Do you think we'll ever explore all of Sandland?
The thought makes my head spin. I am intrigued, though.
Gotta make the most of the journey. No holding back.
Gila, jauh banget ini perjalanan. Kemana kita? Kita kemana ini? Ini kayaknya bekas monster lewat nih, jalur monster yang ada. Ada bekas kencing dia juga lah ini.
What?
Lu curiga nggak sih? Gua curiga banget ini ya. Bukan sembarang ya.
There's no water anywhere.
Maybe so, but there are watchtowers everywhere. We're close.
Sepertinya kita akan diambus dari sini. Bersiap-siap. Tapi ini, Damn, ini air nih, sumber air nih. Asiknya, mencurigakan. Oke, aku siap. Mana musuhnya, bener? Mana musuh? Oh, tidak ada musuh.
Do these old eyes deceive me?
King Kong Kung.
Seriously?
Tembak apa? Hancurin.
For now, how about we try scaling that cliff over there?
Scaling that cliff. Mana? Ini. Sana. Oh, sana. Sini. Sini guys, katanya. Scaling that cliff. Tapi. Tunggu. Jangan mana sana dulu dong. Kita kan harus menjarah Big Dam. Big Dam. Udah nabrak.
Blast! Zeus soldiers are up here too.
Looks like there's something they really don't want us to see.
Tunggu dong. Sabar dong. Pakai tank dulu. Tank gue darahnya aman. Wow. Ngajol. Sana. Dulu. Sana ada buat naik ini. Kodok bisa naik. Tunggu, lihat kata dulu guys. Oh, dia cuma tanah kosong. Nanti aja ya. Sekarang kita mundur dengan cepat. Tuh, dari peta aja gue ngeliatnya jalan mundur. Otak. Lewat situ, ke atas. Panggil kodok. Kodok, kodok, let's go, dok. Tinggi juga kan, dok.
Hey! Over here!
Over where exactly?
Iya, yep, itu terakhir. What the heck?
Look there.
Ocean. Air di mana-mana ini kodok.
I don't believe it. They dammed up the whole river.
Fuck it.
Then the river didn't dry up on its own.
Guess planes are forbidden to keep people from seeing this. I don't understand humans. You'd go this far for money and power?
Only one monster could come up with something like this. Commander Zeu.
Commander Zeu.
That stupid king is no more than a puppet, dancing on Zeu's strings.
So, what should we do?
First, we destroy this dam. After that, we do the same to Zeu.
Huh? Mau ngapain?
Something's coming toward us.
I don't see anything.
Gue udah apain nih? Gue udah tembakin. Masuk sini gak bisa. Tunggu. Descend to the base of the cliff. Terus itu bisa gak? Boleh gak? Udah. Diapa yang gue ditembakin? What the heck? No. No. Woo. 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 Gila, jenderal shipnya keren banget. Si Jewu ya.
Dr. Posey. Ready the insect men for battle!
Are you really sure about this? We still haven't been able to achieve complete control over them. Once they defeat the enemy, they may turn on nearby civilians, or for that matter, us.
Bodo amat.
Better yet! What do you think we implanted those remote bombs in them for? Now go!
Yes, sir.
Ngapain dia? Insect man. Banyak gak?
Huh? What's that round thing?
Mana, mana?
Can it be?
Oh, round thing.
It's been a long time, Shiva.
General Zeus. Kok kak sih namanya?
You're still alive.
I could say the same to you. Then again, you're too power hungry to let even death get in your way.
Why do you always have to go and cause such trouble, Shiva? Why can't you leave things in peace?
Nah, peace, Lu.
Peace? Don't make me laugh. Is this tyranny what you call peace? I know everything, Zeu. I hope you're prepared for the consequences.
You should be prepared for the consequences of crossing me! You have no idea.
Crossing
me.
Bukan ngelewatin ya, tapi ngianati.
Dr. Posey, now!
Sekarang. Banyak anjrit. What the heck? Oh, gue gak bisa nih kalau begini nih, anjay.
What's that?
Apa itu?
Prince, that pod. I don't like the look of it.
Banyak ya.
Yeah, I know. There's a nasty smell about it.
Baunya nggak enak. Bau kentut. Sell. Ih, keren.
Now, insect man, attack!
Gak mau.
Insect man? Beelzebub! This is our ultimate weapon, originally designed for the purpose of wiping you, irritating demons off the map. It will rid me of Shiva, and you right along with it!
Oh, dang. I'll admit, that thing does look dangerous. Old timer, you made the right call bringing me along. Even you wouldn't be able to handle this guy.
Will you be okay, Prince?
Kita lihat aja.
I think you guys are forgetting an important fact. I'm a fiend.
Anjir, disamperin dong.
Hey, Ugly. If you want to run now, I'll let you go. How about it?
Apa?
Prince!
Anjir, pala gue ditampol. Aduh. Sakit.
You're not so tough.
Hey, you all right?
Better be careful, Shiva. The insect man will attack any and every living creature on sight.
My bad.
Eh, wow, bukan baju kita.
Get in the tank with Thief. I'll draw it away from you guys.
But...
Now!
But now! Cepet.
Come on then. Bring it.
Please allow me to join you.
Appreciate it, old man. It's way too dangerous for you. Got it? Just hide in the tank with Thief.
How do you like that, Beelzebub? It seems even the great fiend prince is utterly helpless before its power.
That's what you think. Here we go. Take that.
Wait. Gila.
Hey, what are you doing?
Dari atas. Kena enggak tuh? Ow, sakit. Ngajol. Banyak. Wah. Oh no. Banyak.
he's done for.
Believe me, you haven't really seen the prince yet.
What?
You demons have been a thorn in my side for decades. But with this, it won't be long before none of you remain to plague me.
Everyone underestimates Prince Beelzebub because of how kind-hearted he is.
Yes.
But you seem to have... forgotten something.
Bahwa aku adalah
when he said he is the most fearsome fiend in the world, he was telling the truth. When he snaps and unleashes the power of darkness, you'll learn the meaning of fear.
Anjay. Super Saiyan 1. Lu bisa jadi Super Saiyan 2.
I haven't seen him get this mad in ages. It's not safe here. Let's get a bit further.
Kabur.
How long do you intend to just stare off into space? He's only fluffing. Finish him off this instant.
There, we should be far enough away now.
Far enough? Aren't you overdoing it a bit?
I once got too close. I nearly paid dearly for it.
Hey! What are you doing?
That hurt, you stupid! Bisa ketampol juga tapi.
Hey! What are you doing?
Ayo sini. Darah gue naik tur lagi, naik lagi. Ame, ame. Hahaha, terlepas papinya. Gila. Vegeta. Wow.
I can't believe it. What power?
See? I told you.
How can...
Can you understand me? If you can, then we don't need to do this.
Damn it! If you can't kill Beelzebub yourself, just self-destruct and take him with you!
What the hell?
I got a bomb with your name on it too! What?
Boom.
Oh.
Nice. Yes.
No, not like this. Shiva. I surrender.
No.
You can't attack an enemy who's already surrendered. I'm no threat.
Commander Zayu.
Please, just let me live.
Bye.
General Shiva, reporting for my new assignment. I'm Appa.
General. We'll protect our home, no matter what it takes.
I'm a father now. Here's my son.
Flashback langsung dia, guys.
You're back.
Bulma. Apa Android 18?
For you, I have no mercy.
Bang! Gak kena nembak begitu. Meledak.
Still every bit as gullible as you used to be, aren't you, Shiva?
Huh? This is bad.
Would you show some respect?
Beals.
No, no one gets away. More evil enemies.
Pam, pam. Hey, gom, gom. Pow. Oh, shit. Anjay. Wow.
And now for the grand finale.
What?
Ooh, let me guess. Blasting that down to smithereens with the tank.
What are the world, guys? Kita anjat. Keren tadi dari episode keren lagi. Ternyata aja gila keren. Ada yang kayak gitu bikin game ya. Lucu keren sekali ya. Oke, okay, next nih kita akan menghancurkan ini dam ya, supaya air-air yang ada di danau tadi tuh di sungai ini keluar semua mengisi dataran rendah di bawah sana yang di mana isinya adalah untuk orang-orang di dunia saat ini yang sedang erupsi. Aduh, tapi kita akan lanjutkan di episode berikutnya untuk menembak dam ini di mana kita akan dibantu oleh 4-3 tank ini ya guys untuk menghancurkan dia. Gimana kelanjutannya? Apa yang akan terjadi jika kita tembak ini? Jangan lupa subscribe and like and comment ya guys di Agni Channel bersama saya dengan Mas Elva. Bye.